Hey guys, it's Caillou. Do you know what really grinds my gears? That these animation companies keep on making reboots on already good shows. The thing about reboots is that once the good original show gets cancelled, they come out with a reboot of the show but more kid-friendly, and 99% of the time, it's bad. For example, Teen Titans. Now, everyone could agree that the original Teen Titans was the best animated TV show in the early 2000s. Until this piece of crap came out and basically ruined everyone's childhood, except for the kids that were born in 2010s. The thing about Teen Titans Go is that they crack a joke every 10 seconds, and usually, it's not funny. Like, guys, the villain is about to destroy the world. There is no time for fart jokes and waffle jokes either. Although, the movie was a bit better than the reboot. But still, guys, Slade is about to mind control the entire world. There is no time for jokes. Teen Titans Trouble in Tokyo was way better than the reboot and the movie combined. Another example, the Powerpuff Girls. The Powerpuff Girls was originally action, adventure, funny, and enjoyable. Until this piece of crap came out. Like Teen Titans Go, the Powerpuff Girls only crack jokes 90% of the time and sometimes, and just maybe, they will show a little bit of action. I feel bad for the kids that had to watch this bull crap. It's scary on how bad it is. This makes me sick to my stomach. You basically took one of the best animated superhero shows, and turned it into a comedy. And now, they're trying to do the same with me. My show was originally hand-drawn, and now they're gonna CGI me and my family.
Like, guys, I don't wanna do this, leave me alone please.
Why can't companies come out with original ideas instead of making a trash reboot? Well, this is Caillou signing out.